More detail arise today in the ongoing story of Vista High School. We have been told after speaking with students and parents from the school. The misconduct was a possible sexual assault with a cleaning device. We are not sure how many students were involved. Follow for more coverage.